of Albion 1. West Ham United 3, Derby County 0.
Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course, and our football today is from the Premier League. Coming up for you, Leicester City against West Ham United.
Leicester City. Here is the Leicester City. Number one, Kasper Schmeichel. Number 17, Gavin Simpson. Number 18, Jose Maria Jimenez. Jeffrey Schlepp. Number 4, Gary Drinkwater.
Well, we wondered how West Ham would do with their move to a new stadium. And here's the answer as we look at the league table so far. They haven't quite felt at home at their new home.
Well, with the amount of games they've played now, I just cannot see them closing that gap and achieving what we all thought they would achieve, a Champions Cup spot.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Danny Simpson starts with Jeffrey Schlupp as the wide defenders. Danny Drinkwater starts. A player struggling for four. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Thank you for attending.
Referee starts the match and the kickoff. Andy Carroll. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. With a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, this is a corner and they've got to defend properly against it. From the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Lanzini
into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. Corner coming up. Good friend Alan McAnally is watching the Tottenham game today at White Hart Lane. Alan.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Raheem Sterling.
He can put them in front. Well, he was set for the shot to use the... outside of the foot. Creditable effort.
It was, not a bad effort. I think looking back on it, may not needed it.
And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. It's a big game involving Manchester City. Alan McAnally is reporting on it for us. I'm sorry I had to cut him short. The score is now 1-0. Through pass.
Saw the goal and went for it.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Letting the shot go!
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. That will be a corner. Oh, the referee's given the penalty.
And puts away the penalty.
Well, they were going to take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Onto the attack now.
And shoots!
Well, he's been a marksman in this match and made a good contribution to it. It could have been a massive contribution there.
I don't know whether he just took his eye off the ball, thought the chance was a little too simple. He's on a high after scoring already, but let himself down there.
And Dixon. Here's a chance to attack.
And now the shot!
Very close, had the crowd on his feet. It was too high. Ball played to Mendy. Well, they're in a good position here. In quickly. Zapata. Now Dixon. Into the attacking third.
Space to try and hit it now.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner kick given. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders.
And a try one now. A well saved.
Well, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Ogbonna! Great save!
And here's the shot. Fabulous clearance. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. And Dixon. Crisp defending there. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. It's looking good, this move.
It should be. Terrific stop.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
And it's back for a corner again. Well, here we can see the corner count so far. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Here's a chance.
Very good stop here. And it's back for another corner. West Ham fans in good voice at half-time, having seen a good first-half performance from their team. Second half underway.
Carrying the ball forward.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
The shot's on! Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Oh, he's got his shot off now.
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. And it will be their throw. Angelo Ogbonna. A transfer that we've heard about today, it's Mesut Ozil. Alan Smith, tell us your thoughts. Ozil has signed for Barcelona.
Gonna try his luck. What a fine save.
He's coming forward with some danger.
For the shot, goodness, has to score here. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. It comes up for Leicester City. Leicester City facing Southampton away from home.
Yeah, it's... Got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Well, they're in a good position here. Well, that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.